I was born in Cairo in Egypt.
And my father was a member of the AIF.
Mum was involved in theatre and musicals.
And I think she probably frightened a lot of people.
We used to get the cane.
Because you didn't do your homework.
Yeah, because I didn't do my homework.
And I got pregnant.
A lot of exploring in the mangroves.
You just walk down in the bush.
And they'd see that we're trespassing.
Excuse me.
Well, do you want me to turn it off?
No, it's fine.
Well, this is who I am.
I feel happy because I'm doing it.
It makes you more human.
I'm getting my story out there for people to actually listen to.